Cypress Wetlands, Port Royal, South Carolina. The Cypress Wetlands Boardwalk allows you to get up close and personal in the White Ibises Colony. White Ibises are the last water-wading birds to start their 2024 breeding season. They are known to build nests with material left by abandoned nests of other birds.
Maintenance of the nests are done until the chicks fledge.
Up close and personal in the White Ibises Colony. Some ibises are only in the incubation stage,